How to start a chat or a conversation on Viber for iPhone. Open the Viber on your iPhone. Tap on the Compose button from the top right. Here, select a person who had a Viber account to chat with. If you do not find the person, maybe you need to add it as a contact first. On the chat, we have multiple options. On the top, we have the audio call and video call button. On the bottom, we have the input zone where we can write a message. Let's test it. When you send a message, you have three statuses for a message. When you see a simple check, this means the message has been dispatched from your phone but not received by the person who you sent it. When you see two checks, then it means the message has been sent but not seen by the receiver. If the message has a new color check, then it means the receiver has read the message. You can also send files, contacts, or images on a conversation that you started. Also, you can send smiles and different stickers on Viber. Let's send a sticker. Now tap on the smile icon button. On the bottom, you have different types of stickers. Tap on a sticker and it will be sent. Let's see how to send an image. Let's tap on the image button. Now select the image and tap send. Also, you can send a GIF if you tap on this button. The last part we will talk about is the audio and video message. If you wish to send a message, tap on the button from the right. Hold it and say what you want. You will send the message after you take your hand from the button. If you wish to send an audio message, just swipe from the right to left here. You see now the button has changed to a microphone. The mechanism is the same. Hold the button and say what you need. After you take your hand from the button, you will be able to send the audio message. This is how you start a chat on Viber for iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.